This is Jumpers with Zola.
So far, your journey and your music, what made you decide mostly house music?
To be bluntly honest, this is where I initially started, was in house music. Mm-hmm. So it was kind of like a free flow, like it was the easy way, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But now that I've got the opportunity, I'm breaking out into hip-hop and trap music, so I'm giving that a little spin, and I'm enjoying it. So that's why I say I really, really love music, and I'm able to express myself in every genre that I choose, you know?
So you're a true musician in the whole sense.
I would like to think of myself that way, yeah.
Mm. So who do you look up to? Internationally, nationally, doesn't matter.
I know it might sound cliche, but Beyonce, oh my gosh, she's
not
the queen.
Cliche. I love
she's
Beyonce.
She's the queen. she's a triple threat, all in all. She's a singer. She's everything.
I'm gonna throw a twist in this because I went to Riverlea and I had a photo shoot there.
Yeah.
And when I was sitting there by the steps there by the railway track,
yeah,
I could just see poverty everywhere.
Yeah.
You know, like I know that poverty.
Yeah.
Okay. The houses look the same like the ones in Soweto.
Okay.
How was it like growing up there?
I didn't grow up in that side of Riverlea.
Okay.
So for me, it was I was considered.
Oh, there's Riverlea extension.
That's extension. Yes. But
okay.
No shade. It's all in all, the community is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
But I grew up like they like to call it the white area of Riverlea.
Yeah.
That's my new house.
Yes, at the new houses. Yes, that's where I grew up. Only on Massive Metro.